Kia Sportage 4th Generation, Drive Belt Repair Procedures. Removal. 1. Remove the RH front wheel. Refer to suspension system, wheel. 2. Remove the engine room undercover. Refer to engine and transaxle assembly, engine room undercover. 3. For release the tension, turn the drive belt tensioner, A, counterclockwise, then remove the drive belt, B. 4. Remove the water pump belt. Insert the SST between the water pump pulley and the water pump belt. Remove the water pump belt, A, by turning the damper pulley clockwise. Inspection. Visually check the belt for excessive wear, frayed cords, etc. If any defect has been found, replace the drive belt. Cracks on the rib side of a belt are considered acceptable. If the belt has chunks missing from the ribs, it should be replaced. Installation. 1. Install the water pump belt. Insert the SST between the water pump pulley and the water pump belt. Install the water pump belt, A, by turning the damper pulley clockwise. Install the water pump belt while being careful not to damage the water pump belt caused by water pump pulley mounting bolt. 2. For release the tension, turn the drive belt tensioner, A, counterclockwise, then install the drive belt, B. 3. Install the other parts in the reverse order of removal. Let me know if you have any other questions.